WWE superstars for the world. So I won that show. I went on to headline several pay-per-views against guys like John Cena and Randy Orton, who are two of our biggest stars with WWE. And currently having a great time on SmackDown on Sci-Fi and loving every second of it. So it's been a very fast rise to fame for me, and hopefully it's going to continue a lot longer.
Now I will turn it over to you guys. Any questions? What advice do you give to kids that want to join the wrestling world? Do you want them to start at a young age or wait until they're older?
I think the key thing we always tell kids who watch WWE is that what we do is a very dangerous thing. It shouldn't be imitated by kids at home. We always say don't try this at home. When you're watching us on TV, I know a lot of the things we do probably look like they don't hurt, but we are all highly trained. I've been performing now for over 8 years, and Alicia's been going for probably 4 or 5 years. So we've been doing this a long time. We've had the best training in the world, and when it comes to the kind of moves and stunts that we do, we're almost like professional stuntmen in a sense, because the things we do are very dangerous. So we'd say the kids definitely do not get involved at all. Don't try it with your friends or anything like that, because it is so dangerous. But the key thing, if you know, as a kid, I always wanted to be a WWE superstar. I grew up wanting to be one. And the key thing is really to make sure you stay healthy, get involved in as many sports as you can. I used to play a lot of soccer and a lot of rugby when I was growing up. Stay on a healthy diet, keep yourself in shape. And more importantly than anything else, I would say get yourself a very good education, because that will set you up in whatever walk of life you end up having success in. The amount of people who want to be WWE superstars is very high. The amount of people who can actually make it is very low. So you always need that backup plan. I'd say getting yourself a good education is the best backup plan you can ever have.
David, thank you so much.